So right now we have just arrived in Sibnick. We are back down along the coast yet again. We got a bus down from Scrabbin this morning to here. It wasn't too much of a journey, it was all right. And yeah, we're hoping to spend the next maybe day, 2 days here. We're not too sure. We've got accommodation sorted for the night anyway. And then we'll see what happens tomorrow. If we think we need another day to kind of see around the place, we'll stay another day. But we'll just wait and see, take it by day.
First off though, let's get some food. I'm starving.
Priorities needed.
It's a bizarre on the statue. Look at his head, yeah.
It's feeding time at the soup. Lunch is served. Pizza and a chicken wrap. And a few beers by the coast.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Fail.
Yeah, you bicycle dance. We yet again got city bikes. They
shocker.
Are shocker. They are an absolute trick. You can rent them for like half an hour for 5 kuna. 5 kuna is like what, 50-60p?
Yeah.
Something like that.
Nothing like
so they're dirt cheap, so why not? And you get to see so much more of the city whenever you're about. So yeah, we've had a great day. We're gonna head back to the apartment now, pick up a few jackets just because it's got a wee bit chilly, and then come back out and look for some dinner. Maybe have some dinner by the coast tonight.
My traitor selves, no pasta or noodles tonight.
Pizza by the sea instead, I think. Calling her name.
this place has been fantastic. We've really had a ball, and hopefully tomorrow maybe we'll see a wee bit more of it.
Mm-hmm. Still haven't really decided what we're doing moving forward, but
we'll figure that out tonight. Hopefully. Hopefully.
So we are just getting ready to leave Sibnik. We decided to stay an extra day because it was just so lovely.
So yeah, we were hoping to get back onto the trail after we left here, but unfortunately transport just wasn't working out and we are way too far off to walk back to the trail. So our plans yet again have completely changed. We are now just going to move further down the coast and kind of see what else is about down the coast. There's a few things we're looking to check out, a few different islands we'd love to see as well, but we just don't know what's going to be possible. So we're just going to take each day as it comes. We definitely do want to get back onto the trail kind of as soon as possible.
Yeah.
But there is a lot on this area kind of between Sadar and Split along the coast that we do want to see.
And we have seen so much so far as well.
So much,
and
yeah.
And like
yeah.
All the wee old towns are just so gorgeous. Like, I'm so glad we have come off to experience them.
Definitely. So yeah, so we might take another maybe like few days till a week and just exploring around the coast, and then hopefully rejoin the trail in Umas again just after Split. But we'll wait and see. Take each day as it comes.